Hello, children. It's story time with Mrs. Khan. How are you all feeling? Are you enjoying your days at home and learning, looking at the stories, reading stories with me, and doing some phonics? I hope you all like that. But Mrs. Khan's not been feeling so good because it's really, 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 really hot outside, but I think we can manage. Right, I have the story Super Toto. Look, it's a potato, right? Let's read this story. I think we've read that before, but let's read it again. Really Super Toto, look at him doing lots of different things. Let's see what he does in the story. Oh, off he goes. Ha. Now let's read. Some vegetables are frozen for a very good reason. Don't believe me? Then keep reading. It was nighttime in the supermarket and all but, crash, bang, something had escaped from the freezer. Now this is the freezer where everything's kept cold. These are the things on the shelf. So something escaped from the freezer. Something small, round, and green. Something looking for trouble. Big trouble. Help! Help! Cried Carrot. I'm stuck to the conveyor belt. Oop, Carrot's been stuck. Someone's used the Band-Aid. Who is it? What is this? What do you think this is? Ah, cried Broccoli. You're right, it is a broccoli. Someone's drawn on my face. The other broccoli's licking at him. Cried Cucumber. Who's doing this? And was there anyone who could help these vegetables in distress? Someone's wrapped toilet roll around him. Super Toto to the rescue! He's here to help all the vegetables. He used his super speed to unwrap the cucumber. He used his super strength, look, to pull off the belt. He used the flannel and some soapy water. Look, getting the broccoli clean. I know who's behind this, said Super Toto. There's a pea on the loose. Oh no, not a pea, gasped all the vegetables. They went, pea? Yes, a pea, a green, round pea. But I'm out of the freezer now, and I'm never going back. Mwah, ha, ha, ha. And the evil pea ran off to commit more terrible crimes. Look what he's done, he's trapped some fruits under the basket. Time for a dip, little veggies. He's asking carrots and the cucumber, celery, to get a dip into the cheese. Maybe, looks like a cheesy thing. Right, that's enough, shouted Super Toto. He leaped towards the pea, but the pea popped out of his hands and vanished into the air. That was a clever pea. Ooh, look what he's doing. Super Toto set out on a super search. He crept through the cakes. Can you find Soup the Pea here? I can. Yeah, there he is. Cheeky one, he's hiding. Check the cheese. So Super Toto went through the desserts. So look through the desserts. Look, he's going through the desserts, trying to find the pea. And he's looked through the cheese. He's checking through the cheese. And he smuck up and snuck up on the beans. And something caught his eye. You're right. Something caught his eye. The game is up, yelled Super Toto. Pow! He went. But the pea bounced out of reach and onto the trolley. You must have seen these trolleys in the market. Super Toto just about to stop him with his super strength when the trolley crashed into something. Oh, look, it's crashed onto the counter. He was thrown down onto icy depths of the freezer. So he's gone in the freezer. Was this the end of the Super Toto? Don't know. Let's find out. Let's turn the page. Not quiet. But the pea was off his trolley and lying on in wait. You're finished, Super Toto, he shrieked. But Super Toto summoned up all his strength. Now look what's going to happen. It looks like he's going to mash him. Do you think he is? And he ran for it. The pea nearly had him at the beans. And close on him at the cheese. That is how close the pea was. He had him cornered at the cake. So look at him bounce on the cakes. Look at that evil pea. So much for Super Toto. Screeched the pea. You're about to be a mashed potato. Surely this was the end of Super Toto. Let's see. Not today, my friend, said Super Toto. Gotcha, said the pea. Look, they bounce off the cakes onto the jelly. Oh, yes, so he's onto the jelly and he's stuck. I set my trap and you fell for it. Or should that be in it? So he's in the jelly and he's stuck. And he grinned. Look at that grin. And he grinned a super grin. Let me see your grins, everyone. Yes, that's the one I want. Super Toto had saved the day. Take him away, he said, and the pea was marched back to the freezer where he belonged. Wow, what is everyone having? What do you think they're eating? Having some jellies. This jelly tastes of pea, said Broccoli, and everybody laughed and cheered. So remember, folks, some vegetables are frozen for a very good reason. Maybe you'd better go and check your freezer, just in case there is an escape in your home. So, freezer in Arabic is called salaja, okay? So you can go and check what vegetables are in your freezer. They're there for a very good reason. Very good reason. So I wonder what vegetables are in your freezer. Do you have a pea? Or is it a potato? I don't know. But in my freezer, some peas in a pack. I like keeping my peas in my freezer just in case. I keep watching them just in case a pea escapes. It's the end of the story. Look into your freezer.